back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a note sent in by Rod. Rod noticed a cool feature in Excel and kind of wondered exactly what's going on. He said he had a simple spreadsheet with columns for the number of adult tickets and kids tickets. And he wrote a formula over here in column C that says adult tickets times 10, kid tickets times 6. And he said there's some kind of magic happening. If he goes down to a new row and says there was one adult ticket and three kids tickets, Excel automatically extends that formula and copies it down to the next row. Well, this is set up under Tools Options. On the Edit tab, there's something that's called Extend Data Range Formats and Formulas. And basically, the way it works is you have to have a series of three formulas that are exactly the same. Once you have those in a row going down a column, Excel then says, well, hey, I'm going to automatically extend things. That's great if you're expecting it. It can cause problems if you're not. And if you want to turn it off, just go to Tools, Options, and uncheck Extend Data Range Formats and Formulas. Now, it doesn't work if you just have two items. That's not enough. It actually needs a series of three identical formulas in order to copy it down. So thanks to Rod for sending that in. Great idea. And thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.